I think there's like, isn't there more than just Colossus you have to kill? You have to kill the shadows as well, don't you? Yeah. And the shadows are like the Colossus's like spirits.
It's inside the temple.
Yeah. Look, there. That's how many I've killed as well. I think it's a snake, the next one. That means it's far away. Aro. 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 I hear that you have to keep on kicking him like so it goes. But look how better the graphics have got. But the next one's over here, I think. Yeah. There are all of them that I killed. They're the locations. And they are as well. Yeah, I've done 9. And the 10th one's a snake, you can already see that.
Wow.
You might have.
No. What's that for?
I don't know. Agro. He's called Agro. So I remember at the start it said like, press triangle to like, kick aggro.
Exactly.
It said the name, but he says it without the G. I can just be like a stunt man, look. Mira. On top of it. I think the next one's over here. You're up, Bar. Bar?
Hmm?
You're right.
Yeah.
Well, you're just tired.
What?
You're just tired.
Oh my god.
Okay. That isn't that big, that.
You cannot go there, you have to find a breach.
I know, I'm trying to turn him around. No, it's not a bridge, it's just a way down. There's not a drop there. Well, it is just like a small hill drop. But is a princess in this and Eco the same or different? Is it? Yeah, because do you know the Collasus?
Mm-hmm.
Some of them are the breed of that, the one in The Last Guardian.
So we haven't finished The Last Guardian, do you?
We did.
Did
we? Yeah. It's just a loop. It's a loop when they get rid of his memories and he restarts and everything. Oh yeah. I can't remember what he said, but he said it was in a desert. I need to play Eco again as well. The remastered Eco. No, I haven't. What, Eco? It's not that hard. I'd say Shadow of the Colossus is a bit harder. Really? Leo played them all and he said Shadow of the Colossus was the hardest, so. You do for most of them. But not the first one. I just need to get to a place and then I can leave him. Because he's loyal, he doesn't like run off or anything, he comes back to you. He's a really good horse. Ah, so it's here.
Are you sure he's there?
Yeah, there's a desert over here. Yeah, look, sand. Oh my god. Aggro really annoys me sometimes. This is hard to control. But you could do jumps like this though. Yeah, it's here. I was gonna go underground. How do you expect me to get onto it when it's going underground as well?
Chicken points.
What?
Chicken points.
Checkpoints?
Checkpoints,
yeah. But you can't load back to them. I think I know its pattern already. I just have to follow it. What? Oh my god. Yeah. I think I could probably shoot his What's I'll swear down at aggro. That's why I don't like him sometimes. Is it already? It's already killed me. This one's quite hard. Which one was the hardest? The last one.
The last one, of course. It's getting harder.
Yeah, it does get harder and harder. Tell me if you like know what to do or something.
There's a point in the back, you have to throw an arrow and put one of them, they're moving in the back of their bottom.
Now
try to point the arrow until this point where he jumps.
What, jumps like that, or is he actually jumping?
Yeah, there's a jump, there is something like that.
Oh, it's coming for me.
Check out.
I can't.
Go up with something.
That's what I'm doing right now. Oh, I can make it crash into one of these. That's how I do it. I can make him, whoa. I can probably make him crash into it over here. It just goes around it. I need to get my horse then.
Go up there.
Said my legs cannot I said my legs cannot run away from it. I'm gonna have to use my horse. Did he just eat my horse? Oh no, that goes right there. Get on him. Same speed as aggro. Now he's gonna jump for me. What? No! Yeah, look, he crashed into it. I made him crash into it. I'm not sure what that's done now. Aim for his eyes. No, because aggro needs to keep the same speed and I need to. I need for aggro to keep the same speed, but I have to keep on tapping it. I got it once. See. I know. We have two chances because it's got two eyes. I go.
Yeah, go into arrow. Go to arrow.
Has it still got two eyes? I got one its size. Yes. I'm not going to get there in time. I warn, it's moving. One more. Bit. Yeah, they always go after you. You kill it. This always happens. Is that the 10th one? Keeps the flames alive. What? pathetic you think you're doing, man. Seriously, just come on now. I'm more than halfway there. There's only six left. So that's the last one there.
Yeah. Is that the last one?
Yeah. Maybe I should cross this.
Go to the bridge.
No. Yeah. Can you use this one over here?
It's a bridge, yeah, it's a bridge. You be careful because it can break.
It can't. What, riding him?
Yeah.
I have to keep on spamming this as well, because look, if I don't, it just slows down after a bit. Actually, it's not slowing down. I should cross that or not. Oh yeah, that's the only way I can make it. Yeah. So do you think I should cross that or not? Okay.
Slow down.
Is Econ the boy related? Or I think they're like he's part of the knights. He's part of the knights who took Eco to save her. The what? Yeah, it's over there. I'm getting a bit loud. Let's across this river. No. Oh yeah, actually, wait. I'm in the sunlight. Bridge or something. I think I've gone the wrong way. Over there. I'll go faster. How do I pick it up? How do I... Oh!
so I'll get them.
What's attack mode?
A what?
What's attack mode?
This is a question for attacking.
What?
Attack you.
And I should have that.
Where is it?
I see. Fell. It's not here, it's over there.
Have you been there before?
No. Not over here.
Why?
Cause it'll point in over there.
Why you're out there?
I can't even try that. Wait, I could try it here. I can't even get one. No, it's not there! Oh my. Why is it being so slow? Outside. Probably the neighbors. Man, it's been really slow as well. Oh, it's getting a bit fast. Go up there. Just have a look what's there. I think I have to go across that desert. Okay, it's alright.
Oh, what reach? Oh,
my god. That's not it. That's not it. Just probably like the 11th one. That's got to be for like something important. Because that's where we came from. And it's like we're like overlooking a lake. Wait, actually it might be. Is it? That's a lake. You think it's down there? I'm gonna go around the other end and see if it points still over there or if it points in the cave. Cause if it points the other way then it's all the way over there. It's a cave. Oh, it's over there. What do you mean? Aggro doesn't want to come. I might just stay out of the water. Yeah, it's got to be that cave, because it's overlooking a lake. Through there. Is this it? Surely not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it isn't, because it's blocked.
Look up. Hold on.
No, it isn't the way.
Where the fire is?
Under.
There's a fire there.
No, I can't get through that though. That's why I'm trying to get through you. you doing that?
Yeah, what was that?
Just picked it up.
You could have to get off by the entrance. Yeah.
I know it's there, but I'm trying to get in. So I can't just climb that. I'm not the world's like best climber. Oh, it's a bull. This one's going to be about charging into something as well. Oh, is this the Colossus? How? Need to get up. What do you think I have to do for this one then? Oh. What do you think I have to do for this one then? I could shine the light on it and it'll give me a clue or like the vital spot.
This is just a guiding, this is one of the
No, it isn't. Is it? Are you sure? 100%? How do you know? How do I defeat it then? That is not fair.
It's not a Colossus, it's a
Colossus. It is, I think. Well, I know I need to use these, but how? It's not fair when I can't even move. That isn't fair. Let me get up. Oh my god, let me up! You don't move it. Wow. Oh my god, look at it! This one's been so annoying. Look at that! It's literally not even letting me go up. I'm being bullied by it. But this is what I'm supposed to do.
Wait. Yeah, get fire with your arrows with fire. Put fire in your arrows. No, put fire in your arrows.
Just give me enough time to pick it up. Go! Oh, she's gonna bully me again. Oh my god! Doesn't let me get up. Man, this is the most annoying Colossus. This is honestly the most annoying Colossus. That's how you do it, but it's literally so annoying. It literally doesn't let me get up. It's that she just glitched me through the game. So much. I know what to do, right? That's not what you do. Oh my god. Oh. It just bullies me.
What up there? I need to tell you something. What up there again? I'm going to build a fire. To build a fire, that one. Yeah. Oh.
I know, that's what I'm literally gonna do right now. Yes! And that's his back armor off.
He's still alive, jump on screen. No! Oh, it's a cave! Back to life.
I have an idea of how I need to get, like, to do this now. I think I need to get in the water. That's what I'm gonna do. I just need to get up. But look at him. How did I even get touched then? I literally dodged it. I hate this one so much. No, it's gonna start bullying me again. Jump, oh. Thank you. I need to let go. How is he still that stupid? I tried to look it up on Safari. Try to look it up on Safari.
life is going.
How is life going? Oh yeah, I can jump on its back. And I could shoot its back. Oh no, no, it's coming after me.
Yeah, shoot me back.
No effect.
Sure.
I can only use it. I can only. It was annoying. It kept on hitting me and I couldn't do anything. It was fast, it was the fastest one as well. That was really annoying. I had to spam the rolling button.
Thank you.
Adam.
It said paradise on a lake, and there was a lake over there, and like it was like a forest, and it looked like paradise. Did it just fart? I'm not even joking, did it just fart? I'm not, it's a... I can hear it from it. See, why is he being slow again? I hear it, but I go. I think it goes easier. Oh, it's that lake from like all the way before where you said like go to that lake. Yeah. I know. I want to see if I can big jump on these. It's not an island, I think it's more to the left over there. It might be one of those. This. Oh, another underwater creature. It flies and swims. Is it? No, because you said with the bull as well, it's just like a mini boss. But I think this one's just a creature in the ocean. It's not, it can't like swim or anything. He has electric though. Yeah, he can't fly. I doubt it. Is this something he can power or something, maybe? No, he just lasered me. No, he can't see me. Can he? I'm trying to climb, but you can't. But I can't, sorry. I think he has to power these. Thank you. That gets him to move to me. Yeah, look, now he's moving. And if I can get on top of here as well. But I can't. That's what I need to do, but it keeps on moving around and I can't get to it. Yeah, climb up this. I don't think I can climb it. Who knows where I am now? fossil on them. Big mountain there. I'm gonna go to all of these and see if one I can climb up. I don't.
Thank you. Look at the rest of the world
before. Oh, now he's coming.
Look at the rest of the world. You can see how far is the waterfall before you fall.
No, I'm not going that way.
Yeah, there is a ground there. You can climb. Look, there, you can climb there. Target the right side.
I'm not going that way. I'm not going.
No, you need to go there, honestly. Stop. No, you need to go there where I told you. At the end of the waterfall.
I'm looking it up.
Go to that end of the waterfall. Before the waterfall, you climb.
You don't.
Honestly?
You don't, because it doesn't come over there. You have to climb onto it. You need high ground, not low ground. And it won't come over there, because it can't even fit through there. I just need to go to that one, because that's the only one I'm not going to. Is this a pin? This is a 12, isn't it? I'm just gonna look it up. It's taking way too long. up. I'll literally just have a look how the person climbs up on the thingy.
Oh, you're cheating.
I'm not cheating.
This is not a point. Why
don't you use your brain on other people's brains?
Ah! You don't even. It overcomplicated it.
Yeah, the voice.
It overcomplicated it. The voice. You just have to climb onto its back like I was gonna do then.
I don't really want to use the airport thing.
What?
The whole point of this thing is use your own brain.
Thank you.
you gotta use these teeth to steer the Colossi over to these pillars. Now once you're about to swing, sometimes he'll dip his head and he'll go flying off and there's really nothing you could have done. But you gotta use these teeth to steer the Colossi over to these pillars. Now once you're over to it, you need to jump across. Now what happens is the Colossi is going to shoot out of his tusks there. They're gonna light up, you're gonna see it coming. You wanna be behind this little pillar here in this.
That's it. Are they going for me? Probably awful today, guys. I'm not gonna stream anymore today. Alright, thank you for watching. Anyways, see you in the next video. Bye.